Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off dark mode on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable dark mode on your device, first open the Settings app and scroll down and tap on the option called Display. At the top of the page, you should be able to choose between light mode and dark mode. Tap on dark mode to turn it on or tap on light mode to turn it off. If you select dark mode settings, you can choose an automatic schedule either at custom times that you can set or at sunrise and sunset. If you go back to the display settings, you might also want to try out the eye comfort shield. That's how to turn on or turn off dark mode on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.